Hello, I'm John Washer, Product Manager at Hunter Industries. This quick video will show you how to adjust your Hunter X-Core controller if you've been asked to comply with water restrictions.
Hunter controllers have the ability to adjust days to water, start times, and run times. If, for example, you've been asked to water on specific days of the week, you'll need to know how to adjust the days to water. Or maybe you've been asked to water only between certain hours of the day. In that situation, you'll need to know how to change the program's start time. And finally, you may need to limit the duration of your station runtime. In this case, you will need to know how to adjust the runtime for each individual zone or station. Here is how to adjust days to water on the X-Core. Turn the dial to the water days position. Above each day of the week will be an icon of either a water drop or a water drop with a circle and line through it. Press the plus button to choose the water icon. Use the minus button to choose the no water icon. The screen will automatically advance to the next day of the week. Repeat until all days have a water or no water icon. Move the dial back to the run position to set watering days. To choose odd or even watering days, with the water drop icon above Sunday, press the right arrow button once. Odd will flash on the screen. Use the minus button to move back and forth between odd or even. Once either is selected, move the dial back to the run position to set watering days. Here is how to adjust the start time on an X-Core. Turn the dial to the start times position. Press the plus or minus buttons to select the time you want your program to begin watering. X-Core controllers have up to 4 start times per program. In most cases, you will only need 1 start time for each program, and that the second, third, and fourth start times should remain off. Move the dial back to the run position. Here is how to change the station run time on an X-Core. Turn the dial to the run times position. Press the plus or minus buttons to select the duration that the station will water. X-Core controllers have up to 8 stations, so if you have more than one station, press the right arrow button and repeat the steps to set each station's run time. Set the time to 0 for any remaining stations that are not being used. Once you have cycled through all your stations, you will see a screen that shows the total of all of these stations. This is your program's total run time. Move the dial back to the run position. Hunter Industries has always been dedicated to using water wisely. We recommend pairing your X-Core controller with a solar sync weather sensor, turning it into a smart controller. Hunter also suggests retrofitting your existing pop-up sprinklers with the MP rotator nozzle that distributes water more efficiently than a standard spray, saving you water and money while helping you enjoy a lush and beautiful landscape. Visit hunterindustries.com to find a preferred contractor in your area to help you retrofit your irrigation system.
For more in-depth information, please visit hunterindustries.com, where you can find videos and product owner's manuals to supplement what was shown in this video. Thanks for watching.